A former South Sand computer teacher is headed to prison after admitting to downloading child pornography. Today, Raul Salazar was sentenced to 70 months in federal prison, followed by 20 years of supervised release. Investigators searched Salazar's home in August of 2013 and found that he had downloaded and viewed over 150 images of child pornography. Today in court, he apologized to his family, friends, and victims and said he made, quote, a bad choice. Meantime,